Tonight, from Delaware Stadium, in the presence of greatness, with the 2003 National Championship team in attendance, the Delaware Blue Hens renew a rivalry with the Duke of James Madison. A reverse, now a flea flicker. Hurley wants it all, has Harrison. Underthrows a bit, but he catches it. Inside the 30 at the 29, Delaware's biggest pickup of the night. The give is to Pierce, cutting, diving, touchdown. Did he get in? He did! On fourth down and one, AP puts the Hens on the board. At the goal line, goes down. Is it a safety? No signal yet at the 1 yard line. He is down. Salisbury drops Birdsong. Play action pass to Malcolm Bush, and a touchdown for the Hens. Stepping up in the pocket, being chased, down he goes. It's Salisbury, the quarterback killer. It's up for Vino, and it's blocked by Opoku. He got his left hand on it. Harrison picks it up at the 25. Early looking, throwing, Boyle, diving, caught. Delaware takes their first lead of the night. And Hurley throwing to Boyle, who bodies up his defender and gets it. 22-19. Shotgun snap, runs up the line and finds Boyle again. Delaware retakes the lead up 28-22. Out of shotgun, throwing, intercepted. Patrick Callaway steals it for Delaware. Official. Delaware wins it 29-22 over James Madison. And the Hens are 1-0 in conference play to start the season.
University of Delaware. And our best receiver.
Big, big, blue line. Big, big, blue line. Big, big, blue line. Two!